Previously on Don't Starve. Wilson, having found an item in the southeast, returned to the rabbit fields in preparation for a different kind of exploration. I had an idea to explore the north, as if there are any other items that I need. They are not in the southwest or the southeast. But to have any chance of being successful with finding what I need, I would need to make preparations. As it's no good if I find myself starving to death, or worse, going insane. considering that I had more storage space, I could afford to get more of what I need for making, well, pretty much anything. Well, certainly twigs and grass. What I need to make traps. As I need to gather a stockpile of food. To ensure that I... Well, that's whatever I have to deal with. Starvation isn't one of them. And it wouldn't hurt to gather flowers to make sure my sanity is what it should be. So that I don't see things that shouldn't be. with my stockpile of food, it was time for me to explore the north. After I placate the tree guard by planting trees. Wherever the other items I need are, they're likely to be there. And I would rather not. Miss out. Because this would mean I will have what I need to leave here. At least I assume that's the case. I would know until I locate them. Thankfully, I had what I needed to locate them. And it wouldn't hurt to have a few other things set up, just in case. Well, I'd certainly have the resources to do so. Certainly by this point. That beekeeper helmet, stashed away, I knew it would be useful for this part, as the killer bees were too closely packed. For me to just sneak around. And right in front of me, around a field of, well, a circle of evil-looking flowers, was one of the items I needed. There were no others that were near me. So I had to look around for where the others are, while also gathering anything that I could use. And these tall birds. There was likely an egg nearby. Thankfully, as long as they're not stuck too close to, they won't see me as a threat. Thank you. I knew that it would be a good idea to have a fire pit on the way there. It was in case I needed to stop somewhere for the night. Wherever what I was looking for works, it could wait until dawn had arrived. Although Chester was reluctant to receive it, so decided to get rid of the nightmare fuel and then pick it up back again. And then I decided that I would need to make some more healing salves. Well, it would certainly be useful for the journey back to the rabbit fields. Largely because of the bees. I could sense that it was pretty close, what I was looking for, somewhere in this direction, going a little farther south. And farther south, I found something of interest, a farm that was abandoned, and a metal potato, which was what I was looking for. Although I could pick up everything that I needed and then leave. I tried to sense any signs of what else that could be on this island that would allow me to leave, but as I'd headed farther south, I noticed bees, along with rocks. I knew that it was here somewhere. And I knew that as I found where all those items go, I found that it was heavily guarded. And that if I wanted to access that pedestal, I would need to be prepared for it. have a larger stockpile than I already have, although I would need a means of keeping it fresh enough for it to mean something. As wherever I go, I would need to take some things with me to make sure that I would last long enough.
Thank you.
I thought that it would be best to gather rocks. Yes. They were useful for a number of reasons. And not just for medical supplies. And I could also have one of those made. As for where to get more of what I needed, well, that's what the spider boots are for. It's nice to have some options open as far as a fire to outlast the night was concerned anyway, along with additional options for food. Yes, I knew that once I was ready to come back, I would need to have as much as possible with me for where I would end up next. At this point, I had an idea of how to get what I need from the spiders while keeping the injuries to a minimum. I wondered if traps would help with that. Well, there was only one way to find out, although that would require me to head back to the spider woods and set up some traps. How will Wilson fare at his plans to extract materials from spiders? What else will he gather in preparation? Find out next time on Don't Starve.